see how it says end broadcast?
Yeah.
If it freezes, don't hit that.
Just press X?
Just hit X.
And it won't stop at all?
Okay. Because when you go back in, on it.
Okay. But will the feed cut out? Like, will the people watching it not see it?
Yeah, so just break the door real quick. That's why I missed my 15 seconds. I think so. How much time do we got enough time on the two calls?
Yeah, 4 hours on the call. That's
good. 4 hours on both of them?
8 hours on the first.
Yeah. I'm a
I can, because I only have 2 years left. volleyball, you see the same mess all the time. But now they're, for basketball, it's different.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Why do you go to these programs and you spend upper level of computer hours? They're offering 25% off all of their computer classes. And they'll be open until you get out of time today.
Thank you.
how the Cougars are doing. It's the first person.
Thank you.
and the Division of 24, Second Council.
Thank you. Thank you.
all proceeds to begin action. I will give you those things to have for $5. Or Hope you were teaching that to the Monday, February 12th, as you want to and put us to the junior battle, when the game is scheduled to take off at 5:30, and the next action is going to be at 7:30. It will be whiteout night, so make sure to wear white and clear whiteout for your ballots. Make sure you have your numbers now before your basketball action.
There's a pair of them and a pole to the left. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jump ball, ball. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh! Thank you.
behalf of the fire department, we'd like to make sure that